After last year, you're probably sick of heading to the polls twice for the same election, but that could change. Democrat Representative Syra Draper proposed a bill to ease runoff rules. If a candidate got at least 45% of the vote in the general election, they would win. Right now, that threshold is 50% to avoid a runoff.